So I've got to be honest, guys. I flew my bike all the way to Taiwan and I haven't even been riding it all that much. Oh yeah, let me start this ride. And it's because you could just walk everywhere. I mostly ride my bike for transportation and then I just walk for transportation. It's insane. So I'm making this video to just get me on my bike. Enjoy the ride. Speaking of riding.
This video is sponsored by Wabi Cycles. The most fun that I've ever had throwing a leg over a bike comes from Wabi Cycles. Stick around until the end of the video to learn more about them.
I lost the breakaway. one run, one red, get caught on another. They're not timed. Go see what's down this way. I have no destination, I'm just riding. Just riding. I tucked my fingers in as if it would make me smaller. Don't scrape me. I need a bell, dude. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Definitely the next purchase. What's down this way? People are nuts at parallel parking in this town and do it with their eyes closed. Oh, I'm here already? All right, there's a big night market in this area. I'll show you guys. I don't like it though. It's very touristy. And I realize I'm a tourist. But I've been here a while. I know other places to go. People ride with their scooters through here all the time, so I don't feel like that big of a jerk on my bicycle. Hope I don't get DMCA claimed. Oh my gosh, all the DMCA songs. This is just a small section of it. Lots of food, lots of shops. And you guys don't have to see it all because I'm trying to ride my bike here. But there you go. Yeah. That place is filled to the gills on the weekends. It's Monday night right now. I'm not trying to brag, dude, but I got there way faster from my house to the night market, way faster than a bus gets there. Bikes are just freaking dope.
And speaking of really sick bikes, this video is sponsored by Wabi Cycles. Wabi's bikes are so good that I only own one bike and it's a Wabi. Like, I don't need to have N plus one bikes if all I want to do is ride my favorite bike. Part of what makes Wabi so supple and comfortable and springy and lively to ride is that they construct their bikes meticulously by hand, where every millimeter and every fraction of a millimeter counts. And you know what else you get with that? You get consistent tire clearance. When they say 32C can fit, they mean 32C can fit. When they say 45C can fit on the Thunder, they mean it. There's no variance there. Their bikes are constructed out of lightweight, sturdy, and lively Reynolds 725 tubing, or Columbus Spirit tubing, which is some of the lightest and thinnest steel tubing that money can buy. Be sure to check out Wabi Cycles, linked in the description, to get on the buttery fix cure of your dreams. Fixie Famous shoutouts to Julian Corona, Brandon Black, Tad Anchi, Brent David, and Mario Perez for helping to make these fix your videos possible through the support on Patreon. Remember that life is short, but don't make it shorter. So be sure to ride your bike every day to be reasonably dangerous.